Hi there. You are now watching Raw and Unchuck.
Yo! What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Chuck, back at the banger as usual. Well, you feel me? We got Lady Gaga, Ariana Grande, Rain On Me, man. That song instantly thought, instantly gave me, like, them church vibes, man. You feel me? Dang, this video is broke. 478,000 views with 854,000 likes? What the hell? Come on, YouTube, get it together. But, like, this song instantly made me reminded, you know what I'm saying, back in the church days. Rain down on me. Rain down on me. Damn, my beat was just off right there. That is not the song. That was a song. Y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Rain, you know what I'm saying? I forgot the song, man. What am I talking about? Let's get to this video, man. Lady Gaga, Ariana Grande, man. First of all, let's just shout them both out. Both amazing, both killing it. You know what I'm saying? Can't do nothing but respect them. Been listening to them since I was yee-haw. You feel me? But yeah, let's get into it, y'all. My bad for the long intro. You feel me? My bad. But yeah, let's get into it, y'all. Oh, I ain't gonna lie, that first line, you can take that so many ways, you feel me? But the way I'm taking it, Jesus Christ, that is, you know what I'm saying? That's my motto right there. I didn't ask for no free time, you know what I'm saying? Let's go back to see what she
asked you to show me a real good time.
I didn't ask for no, you know what I'm saying? I just want you to show me a real good time. That's all. You feel me? A lot of people be like expecting so much. Like, bro, no, I don't want all that. You know what I'm saying? I don't want you to like give me the blueprint. You feel me? I just want you to like, you know what I'm saying? Let's just, you feel me? Hopefully I'm making sense. I don't feel like I'm making no sense right now. Let's stop talking, Chuck. Let's get into it.
I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainbow.
Don't tell me it's over. Oh, it's over. Fuck. I need a longer version or something, bro. That was, oh man, if you've been following me for a minute, man, supporting me for a minute, man, you know, when I hear this type of music, bro, it's hard for me to stay still. You know what I'm saying? It's very hard for me to stay still because this type of music that just, you know what I'm saying, you get inside your whole body and you just go, just start moving. You know what I'm saying? That's amazing, bro. Shout out Lady Gaga. Shout out Ariana Grande. Shout out to the dancers, man. They always got fire background dancers going crazy for me. Hey, that's love, man. Just loving the artistry. Is that the word? Artistry? I don't know. I just love it, bro. You feel me? It's just so much great music in this world. And people always limit themselves to one source of music. No, stop. Look at me. Come on now. People don't expect me to listen to Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande. But, like, look at me. You feel me? I'm sick of just the stereotype to where, hey, if you this color, you gotta listen to that music. No, we all can listen to different types of music, bro. If it make you feel good, listen to it. This music genuinely makes me feel good. You know what I'm saying? It's good getting outside of your comfort zone. You feel me? And feeling, you know what I'm saying? This music makes me feel amazing. This music just better my day. To be honest, bro. You feel me? People go through a lot of stuff. You feel me? And it's because, like, they don't exceed, like, what's the word, bro? They don't expand themselves, you feel me? They always stuck in this one little globe, you feel me? One little box, and they never see the outside world. People, y'all gotta start living, man. You feel me? Y'all gotta start living, man. Y'all gotta start doing things that y'all don't normally do, bro. For real, man. And I've been listening to this type of music since I was, like, you know what I'm saying, 10. You know what I'm saying? I just like it. You feel me? But there's a lot of people out there that's not like that, man. You gotta start expanding, man. You feel me? Nobody's gonna call you lame. Nobody's gonna do that if you listen to different type of music. Yeah. Hopefully y'all got what I was saying at the end, man. I was a little empty. I'm sorry. I be talking too much sometimes. But yeah, it's your boy Chuck, man. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all day. I'm gonna get up out of here, y'all. Peace.